Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Varenje. So, let's just see if we can figure this out. We need to find a key. Can I click this? No. Why can I not click you? Definitely looks like a berry, but... Okay, for some reason I can't. Strange. Key. Okay, what's in here? I see another berry there, and another berry there. Anything in here we can just click? Nope. Okay. What about you? Ooh. What is that? Not sure. And this is for the little door down here. Okay. Wonder what you are for. What about this? Oh, that looks about right. Is that like a sock or something? It just looks closed at the end, so I'm not quite sure. Okay, well, we've got a lot of coins. There's some kind of little, lock there. Okay. Can I do anything with you? Nope. Okay. What about the cow? I was talking about jewels or something to put them in a cow. Okay, I don't see any of those. Oh, there we go. Okay, was that there? The first time I just didn't see it? I don't know. Okay, well, we have these. Oh, okay, see, now we have to find the gems for the cow. Okay, now there's like a... face something over here in the rock, but I don't see anything we can do with it. Okay, well, let's try and get some of these. Not see. Why can I not click this? That's bugging me. I want this. Okay, you're gonna keep me from some achievement or something because I can't click you. I don't know. Yeah, I still can't do anything with you. What about in here? There's a gem. How many do we need? More. There we go. I have all six of them. Still not seeing any key. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Now I can click this. So... huh. Okay, what's the deal with that? Okay, so... nope. Okay, I thought we had to... oh, there's like a puzzle or something underneath it. And suddenly there's some pink ones. But I can't put it over here, so... what exactly am I... supposed to... do here? Click, click, click. Doesn't do anything. Oh, that's just that. Like, I can see underneath this, but... okay, then it goes underneath that. I would think I would have to... okay, now it stays. So... what's that about? I have to... something underneath this. Why wouldn't you stay the first time? That's right. Okay, I don't know. What do we have? We have you. I just don't feel like I have enough. Kind of like Tetris, isn't it? Except it doesn't seem like I can turn them. Oh, and... okay, you're like that. Okay, what are you? You're like... I don't really have anything. Oh, maybe this one? Can I move them again afterwards? No, so I'm stuck with them like that? Okay. Okay. I have to find the right one. Is that it? Yeah, so that's not the one that has to go there. Okay, what if I use this one? Nope. Can I get this one underneath? Nope. You maybe? Nope. What about this one? Nope. Okay, you could go there maybe? Nope. Okay. Nope. What about up here? Nope. Then what in the world is supposed to go there? Wait, this one? Okay, that one needs to go there. Okay, fair enough. And let's see, what do we have? You could go there, you could go there. Nope. Oh, yes, that goes there. Nice. What about you? Nope. What about here? Ah! Maybe you can go in there then? No? Nope. Okay. Nope. Okay, then you popped up there. That's not exactly where I wanted you to go, but okay. Then you go there. And maybe you have to go here. And... So it was a full puzzle. There we go, nice. And that gave me the key. Awesome. More berries. Berry there. A little berry up there. Okay, what do we have here? I have to find this thing. We have to find this thing. For you and this thing for this. So let's try and click something else and see if we can... Can I open this? Yes. Okay. Anything in here that triggers anything? Nope. And I'm not seeing either of these. Okay. Hey, what about here? Can I go into this? Nope. Okay, there's a 7. That might be relevant at some point. Okay, what about the other one? No, it's just the same one, it looks like. Yeah, okay. That brings us back. Not really what I want. Okay. Oh. Then we have to find some little bulb thing. Nope. No, it's not you. Okay. Not really the right color for that one. Okay. Little bulb thing too. Okay. Click on that. Ooh, 7. How did we see the 7? There was 1 7 there. Was there any 7s in here? Oh, there's one there, so they don't have to be blue. They can be other colors. That's good to know. Okay, let's and go back. Is there a 7 anywhere here or any of these things? I don't see you. Oh, there's a 7. No, don't see you. What about you? Nope. Okay, but we got the 7, so we can go back and use you here. Oh, then we have to find this. No. There we go. Okay. Nice. Oh, and it gave me an achievement. Lucky. Okay, now I have you. What do we need for this? Okay. Need to find this thing. And okay, nothing there we can click on. That doesn't do anything. Not yet, at least. Feeling we're gonna need this for something, because it looks like something that is missing from that other part. There's another one there. Oh wait, there was one here. What is this? Not something we can do anything with. It's not you. Okay. Anything with this? Oh, this one. Aha! Yep, okay. Is there any of the other stuff we can... Yep, okay. Go in here. And... Oho! Okay. So... Now the thing is, what's the deal here? Am I supposed to get them all over here or something, or...? Alright, it's something you can only put a smaller one. So... Can I move it, like, no? Okay, then I can put you over here, I can put you over there. Then I can do this. And no. Nope. I can put you there, but then we have a problem here. Oh, how is it? It's some kind of game like this, isn't it? I feel like I'm stuck now. I'm not even sure I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing here. Yeah, because I can't. I think I have to put this over here and assemble all of it again somehow, but I am not going for that. I have a theorem. Okay, but then I end up doing... That again, that's not what I want. Okay, so... Do this, and we can put you here. And I can put... This... There. This there. Put this there, I can put... I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Okay, now I can... Move this somehow. I gotta put you over here. I can move this over there. I can... And then we can move this there, right? So I have no idea if I'm doing this. I should be doing it. Oh no, wrong. You go there, you have to go there, then I can move you, then I can move that there. Oh, is that right? I think I did that wrong. No, okay, so now I can put you there and I can... Something like this, and then we can this over there. And oh, nice! It was right. Okay, so now what? We need to find this still. Goodness. Can I do anything with you now? Oh, there we go. Okay. Nope. What did... Oh, it was inside. Okay, but... Oh, yeah. It's because I double-clicked. That it opened the puzzle, too. Okay, now I have to find these. Okay. So, they weren't actually used for this. That was just because I'd seen one right there. Okay, so... this one in here. Still need to find this thing, though. Hmm. There was nothing in there. Okay, let's go out here because I did see something. Okay, that was 8, 9. And then there's the last elusive one we have to find, of course. Ooh. Oh, can't do anything with you still. Oh, it's right there. Ha. Okay. And... aha, thank you. Oh, okay. So now I have to find 10 of these. Like, I don't know, notes or something? Okay, let's try and click on you. Oh, okay. Okay, then it said 1 for a second there. Yeah, that's that one. Oh. Okay, sometimes it does something. Okay, well, let's just try and do some other stuff first. Okay. Okay, that brings me there, so let's go up. Can I do anything in here? Nope. What about this one? Yes. Got a note. Run that too. Okay. That's where we need that for. Oh, that moves us somewhere else. Nice. Okay, can we get you to go up some? I can click you, but you don't do anything yet, at least. And it's this guy. Nope, no puzzle. What about you? Okay, just the same as this. Okay. Quite sure. And I send this. Okay, so I click these two and then I do this. Seems to still be the same thing. It lights up every time. Okay, so what if I just click that and click? That doesn't do anything. Then it does this again. Okay, now I clicked what it did, and then... oh! Yeah... that was those. Okay, now... okay. Oh crap, I didn't see what it actually did. I got distracted. So... This. Okay. And... the light's the next one. Okay, so you... stop it. Okay. Stop it. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh! Okay, I guess it's... okay, I kind of lost it, but it seemed like I had to see what it was actually doing and do the same thing in the other one. Somehow. But I think I messed it up, but somehow I completed it. Still. For some strange reason. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what happened there. You, and then we need... Okay, this I have seen before. There's an arm we need for you. We need the notes. We need these. Okay. These don't do anything. Can we do? There's a node. Anything else we can do? No. Yeah. Can we get in? No, that just leads in there. Can I get in here? No. I have a feeling we have to at some point do something with that. That's gonna pull this up. Oh. Oh, this one. Berry. Are we still looking for? We're looking for an arm. We're looking for... Well, there's a bulb right there. Well, light bulbs. Light bulbs. Light bulbs. Oh, there's the arm. There's another node right there. What's this again? Yeah, still have no clue what that was about. And the node. Yep. And you. And another node. Nice. So what are we at? 7 out of 10, 4 out of 9. There was one. You. Oh, got one there. Okay, 8 out of 10. Oh, I hadn't even noticed that hand in the back there. Okay. Got one more there. That was for you, and that was for you. Yes. Okay. Nope. Back up. No notes. Bombs in there. Was there anything else here we could open? Can I get into you? No. Oh, there was something right there we could look at. And another node. Nice. What about here? That was the same thing. Yes. Okay, what about here? No, can't get in there. So let's go over here. What about this? Nope. Nope. Not seeing anything. Well, we do have you. Oh. I have to find a little dancing thing. Dancing lady. And you have to go there. Thought this would go up, but that was not the case. So what do you do? Okay, that was just a nice place for you to lie, I guess. It doesn't seem like I can do anything. There's like a little icon, but... that didn't bring me any further. Nope. Okay, and there's nothing under you. Ooh, There's this place, but I wanted to... Nope, nothing in the cardboard box. Can't do anything with you, so that didn't really bring me closer to anything. Okay, what is this for you? That's for that, and that is for those. Yeah, okay. Oh, I have all of them. I didn't even notice. I'm still looking for more. Don't actually need them. There we go, nice. So that gave me light, but it didn't like unlock anything else. It didn't seem like. Looks pretty though. Yep, very pretty. I need to find one more node. Okay. Oh. No, that's just a walking. Nope. I can't do anything with you. Nope. Okay. Nope. I'm not seeing anything there. And nothing in there. I still need to find her. And no notes. Okay. Still can't do anything with you. Kind of clicking to see if something is suddenly gonna trigger a new puzzle or something. Nope. Nope. Seeing anything in there. Man. Where are you hiding? Look at that, guys. It's right there. In the bottle. Yep. Uh-huh. Okay. Let's go back. Ow. Ugh. Okay. So far, so good. So... there's not many of these puzzles that kind of unlock other stuff. Okay. Well, I guess we have to try and figure this one out. So... Oh, now it disappeared. I can click. Then it just says one. Huh. And then it disappeared again. Okay. Well, if I click on you, it just should. Okay, and then it says one again. Okay. Okay. Well, now it shows that, but why did it not? That was strange. I'm confused. And now I click on this and it shows me this one. And now it does that again. I'm clicking and now it doesn't give me this one, but this one. This is so confusing. Okay. Click on you. And then I can't click on anything else. But at least it moved on. So... Oh, now it went back. Okay. That's not good. So, click on you. Click on... this. Okay. So that means it's this one and this one, I guess. Of our hiccups to show. Nope. And then it goes back. Okay. I'm confused. Click on you. And click on this. And it lights the next one. And then they disappear again. Now it shows that. And that. What is up with this? What am I supposed to do? It doesn't do the same thing all the time. Okay, see, now I click on that and then it gives me that. And then I can click on this. Okay. And then it lights the next one. So I guess I have to figure out what the next key is. But... okay. That was wrong. Then it goes back. Okay. Mm-hmm. And let's try you. And you. No. Okay. Okay, so... that's you, so... okay, then I have to... like a memory thing, so I have to click you and you. Uh-huh. Okay, so... This. Oh, man. Okay, you, yeah. I've never. You. Oh, man. I can't remember this. And was it this one? No. Okay, then it goes back to tree. So this, and this. Okay. Oh no. Didn't see that. At all. Let's just try something. That was not right. Okay, so that was you. And this. Okay. Then you. Nope. This. Then I have no idea what the other ones were. That was wrong. Okay. Oh man, come on. Okay, so. Memory for that. That's a little too many, too short of a time to remember it. So, okay, let's just pick something. Okay. You. And this, right. And then we have. Ow. One. Nope. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, I have to click you again. Come on. So. And. Okay, so we say. This. Then goes this. And then maybe this. Ooh, okay. Yep, okay. I kind of had to write it down as numbers. Ooh, trying to remember it. Okay, so we completed you. We got the little hat. Okay, which we need for her. Well, I haven't seen a female one, have I? It's probably you that I have to turn into this. Okay, but there must be a puzzle somewhere that I haven't figured out then, because I haven't seen any of this. I have to find... the little lady. Okay, let's go in here. Okay. I feel like it has to do with this somehow, but it doesn't seem like I can trigger it. Oh, okay, now you have been activated. Oh no. What now? Is that it? I don't know when I trick. Okay. Oh man, there's gonna be a lot of combinations here. Have we seen a hint of how we would... Have we seen a combination of code anywhere? So that maybe we just have to find it somewhere? Like, could it possibly be this one? So we need that, 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 and that. I can remember that. oh no. That was this one. That right? I don't even remember anymore. No, it was the other way around. Okay. There we go. Nice. And there she is. Haha. Okay, so you go there. And then if we take the little hat here. No, that didn't work. Okay, so. Oh. Oh, there she is. So it wasn't for her, it was for her. Okay, let's give her a heart. Keep an unlock. Mechanical love. Nice. And...
Oh. Long time no see, my friend.
When will you die, my friend?
Oh, ho, ho. As it should be with your imaginary totem animal. Not before you.
I have to get out. I have to get out. I have to get out.
Let's run away from the hospital.
Have you seen how many doctors there are there?
We will kill them.
Great! My imaginary totem animal is a bloodthirsty killer moose. Well, here we go.
Remember what you learned from the games? Killing people is simple and fun. One is a shotgun, and two is a bazooka.
First, you got it wrong. Shotgun is on two, and bazooka is usually closer to five. And secondly, are you nuts? Why is it that all my friends only think about murder?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. I don't know. Maybe because you're in a psychiatric hospital for crazy people?
Okay, fair.
You just forgot.
What did I forget?
You forgot how we got together after work. Everyone thought we were a clan in the Counter-Strike. But clan was not exactly the right word. I would use the term sect.
Huh?
What? We studied, trained. We learned how to coordinate our forces and waited for the hour to come.
You're scaring me.
I'm a part of you.
That's why you're scaring me.
Just try to remember. This knowledge lingers in the memory subcortex of everyone. Not only yours, but also that one of doctors, nurses, and even the oldest mentally ill people. We all know where Shotgun is, and we're only waiting for the moment when this knowledge awakens.
You know, you're right. I will not run away. It's safer here.
At the mental hospital?
What mental hospital? Here, with you. Get comfy. We are here for a long time.
Oh ho ho.
Oh ho ho.
Oh ho ho.
This is so strange. Not really what I expected when I started playing this. Okay, well, we are gonna continue this next time, guys. I'm not sure where that story is gonna lead. Anyway, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!